Use what you were taught.
Go again.
Challenge me. You all right? I can fight. Where is your confidence? Stand and fight. That was a good strike. I'm not done. You have to win your mark. Victory is the victory. Not bad. Excellent combination.
No more practice.
Win. Are you hurt? I can go. Right, Outlander. Work. Excellent. Good. Nice. You can't keep running. Do you fear me?
Blood of the Ten. We yield.
Damn it.
Damn, you're tough. I think Varrock might have even cracked a smile. Here, you've earned this mark.
Thanks. That makes three.
Well done. Then it's time for you to face the Enduring.
Will you tell me who they are now?
You'll see soon enough. Go to the mountains north of the Desert Clan's territory. The Enduring awaits where the ruins of Metal Wings rise from the mountain. Good luck. And let me know if you want a rematch, another challenge, or more training. You'll always be welcome here.
I'm done with the pit for now.
Until...
Snowfall's blanketing the land.
You,
Skyclan, don't need a come.
giving it all that I've got, friend. But you're welcome to keep practicing here.
Okay, that's all for now, I think.
Good luck.
The Enduring is supposed to be around here somewhere, near an ancient plain. Now that I have all three marks, I can challenge them, whoever they are. The pack's full. I can get it for my stash later. Smoke. Better check it out. That's the Enduring. Hello?
Oh, Must have dozed off again. Oh, aren't you a wild flame?
Are you the Enduring?
That's what they call me. Azureka the Enduring. What do they call you?
A lot of things, actually. But my name's Aloy. I heard you're the best fighter among the clans. But you're not what I expected.
We can't all be as handsome as Hikaru, now can we?
I earned 3 marks from the training pits. I was told to come here and challenge you to a duel, but do you still even...
Ha! Here we are. Now then, Aloy. Marks? I'll add it to the pile. Come, sit. Lizard?
No thanks.
Not good to fight on an empty stomach, you know. But now I know you're direct. Good. To business, then. Come, follow.
Where are we going?
To the pit, of course.
You built your own training pit out here?
Well, you don't expect us to fight in my own home, do you?
Good point. This is a pretty steep climb.
I'll just be glad you don't have to carry me on your back. You know, there've been quite a few storms blowing through here over the last few months. Nasty things. Blustering about and making a fuss.
Yeah. there's a village nearby that flooded after a recent storm.
Oh, Bleeding Mark. Well, those soldiers are tough as a behemoth's flank. I'm sure they'll be all right. Here we are. Come, let's begin. Well, Aloy, now listen up. You're allowed your spear and a bow only, nothing else. We fight until the other yields. Ready?
Wait. I have a couple of questions first.
Should have asked back at the fire. Could have had a snack. Go on, then.
All right. Let's do this, then.
Don't hold back, Aloy. I won't.
I yield. There.
Failure teaches its own.
I'm ready to try again.
That's. Let me get here. You can defend yourself.
I yield.
All this way to loot.
There.
Failure teaches.
Meat from Ildef. I'm ready to try.
You will run. I will
your teeth. Wild meat from Ildef. I'm ready to try.
Today you will find.
yield. You will learn.
There.
Well done, Aloy. Someone must have trained you well.
You're pretty tough yourself.
Many challengers have trained with me over the years. Each one the same as the last in one way or another. But you... You're quick, persistent, stubborn. You fight as someone who has always had to stand alone to survive. I know it as I know myself. You may not be of my blood, but you are of my blade, cut from the same steel. So here is my wish for you, Aloy. Do more than just survive. Flourish. The world will be better for it.
I'll do my best.
I know you will. Now, let me see that spear.
Careful.
Pretty thing. But I can make it better. There.
Thank you.
You've had a hard journey for one so young. And you have much more to do, still, I think. I'd like to believe I've had some small part in preparing you.
You have. And if I wanted to train with you again...
You'd be most welcome.